The other side ended up breaking later on in the fight. Because the left side was broken, yeah. It was just wasn't able to sort of bite up into my mouth guard. It was sort of hanging low. Oh. So just getting knocked around, the other side went. And then, yeah, I can't remember what specific round or sort of what specific punch broke the other side. But
okay.
I just remember by the end of it, it just was no good.